So here we are riding back, and Steve said, y'all, I got to tell you, people just come up to your door and just knock on your door, and you don't know what you're going to get when you open the door as a minister. He said there was this indigent man, and he was frantic. He said, preacher, pray for me, pray for me. The devil's in me. Please pray for me. Steve said, okay, prayed for him. And then the guy said, you mind running me to this place over here? I don't have a car. And Steve did. He said, okay. So he took him to this place. He got back in the car. He said, preacher, pray for me. I got the devil in me. He prayed for him again. Took him to another place he wanted to go. Came back in the car. Preacher, I really got, you got to work me. I got the devil in me. He did. After about the third time, he said, listen, I got to get back to church. I've got a job. The next day, there was a knock on our preacher's door. Two cops.
Sir, we're looking for a car matching the description of your car that was involved in three armed robberies yesterday.
See, I was driving a getaway car. All I could think of was, Lord, I was hoping to get into the pearly gates, not the prison gates. Humor is everywhere. I'll tell you, when people come up to me and talk about funny things, they're some of the most amazing stuff I've ever heard. And I do love to sing for older people. I go to the nursing home a lot of times, but y'all, I sang this one group, and this woman came up to me. She was so pitiful. She had a little walker. Jane, I said, what? Honey, we loved you. I said, thank you. She said, honey, we give you a standing ovation. And I said, well, that's pretty special coming from you, honey. I'm just... look around and try to hear the funny stuff. I had this one woman come up to me, and she said, my husband's worthless. He's worthless. Let me tell you something. When he was on this earth, he never did nothing. We had five kids. He did nothing. Never changed a diaper. In the yard, I had to do the yard work. Cooking, forget it. I did it all. But he passed. Yes, he passed. But he helps me every day now. I had him cremated, and his ashes put in an hourglass, and he times my poached egg every morning. I didn't quite know what to say to that.